Ezekiel went to the Valley of Bones. And the Lord said to him, "Can these bones live?" And Ezekiel said, "O Lord, they will obey your commands." And that's how you do it.
Thank you for rescuing me, friends.
You're welcome, Father. But we still need to get you into the Vatican Library.
All right, team. Give me some options.
Rome's sealed tighter than a virgin's buttocks. Sorry, Padre. Wheels are out. Hellfire, what about wings?
No way! It's like the annual Octanian Raider Convention up there.
Fräulein Hellfire is correct. Unless Vesuvius were to erupt, enemy control of the airspace will remain absolute.
Yes! Yes! That's it! But we'll use Vesuvius, just like in 2010, when they used HAARP to trigger that volcano in Iceland and brought down all air traffic in Europe to stop the Illuminati from getting out of Belgium!
Ridiculous! The HAARP is the High Frequency Active Aurora Research Program. It is not an earthquake machine.
Yeah, well, that's what they want you to think.
Nonsense! I would know about such a device.
Actually, it is an earthquake machine.
Verdumpt!
Wait, I'm right? Yes! I knew it!
And now he'll never shut up. Thanks.
We called it Project Rock and Roll. A powerful experimental weapon designed to provoke seismic activity. It hasn't been used in years. But I've got the access codes.
But sir, the targeting system is down. We need to manually place beacons to realign the satellite.
Then the team just won an all-expenses-paid trip to beautiful Pompeii.
It's crazy. It's impossible. I love it. Let's do it.
Sam, I need the team to place 8 beacons. I've uploaded the target locations to your Natrixa.
Okay, guys. All we need to do is take these doodads to their designated locations. Rodriguez, you go north. Kenny, west. Jones, do the stadium. I'll take care of the south. And you know the drill. Last one back pays for drinks tonight.
Yep. On it. Moving out.
I'll be in the car.
Thank you. everyone, and thanks for tuning in. This is Bill Corwin with Memories of Earth.
Hey, Hellfire. Did I tell you how my goatee got its nickname?
Do I want to know?
Mm-mm. Never let him tell you that story. Ever.
I got a bone to pick with you. guess what I found?
More rhetorical questions?
Status update.
I'm okay.
I'm more than okay. All good.
Well, a horde of Clear attacked the car, but now I'm bored.
Jones.
What now?
Tell us a joke, Jones.
Rodriguez.
Come on, man. Tell us a joke.
I just did.
Burn.
Is it true about you and Sam?
Is what true?
You did it in a helicopter while fighting off harpies over Beijing?
Don't be stupid, Rodriguez.
Hey, it's just what I heard.
There were no harpies in Beijing, you moron. You believe everything you're told?
Sorry.
Rodriguez, shut up!
Yeah.
This is either the world's worst nosebleed or something I should look into. Bacon set. Bacon. Bacon? I shouldn't have skipped breakfast. Is that a wizard lizard or a lizard wizard? See you later, Magic Gator.
With Father Mikhail. We'll stay put until Project Rock and Roll goes live, and then we'll push for the Vatican.
Copy that. Good luck, guys.
Of it.
Thank you.
Guys, looks like we got zealots. Remember, Kitty, shoot them in the back.
Yes, sir. Back shooting commencing.
Sorry, I'm on duty. I can't get hammered.
Fuck!
because Sam gave you the easy ones.
Sauerkraut auf dem Viking Board. I'm sure you can find it.
Ah, an authentic ancient Roman rocket launcher.
Pile of one of my looking up top.
said. Looks like I ain't buying the drinks tonight.
That's because I gave you the easy ones, dumbass. Looks awesome! What's it do?
I believe the artifact was part of the Syrian's research into the properties of time and may have a time dilation effect.
So could I use it?
In theory, but you must first return it for study.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could bring it back.
Or you could use it.
Well, thank you, Professor.
Scheißeverdammt!
Taught you how to fly?
Stevie Wonder.
Huh. Who's that?
Same guy who taught you how to shoot.